Are you guys ready? You ready? Okay. One second.
We now want to take you along to the beautiful island of Nusa Ceningan, an island 30-minute boat ride from Bali with breathtaking clear blue waters. In today's video, we'll give you a tour of our villa right on the famous Blue Lagoon. Join us! The villa that we're staying at is Villa B3. And here is the room. We have the bed right here with the mosquito nets. We got the water that they provide us. We have this thing to heat up some tea. We have a small fridge right over here, TV. And what's really awesome about this villa is how it's just circular. The shape of it is really cool. It's a circular all around here. See the pool from outside. I'm gonna show you guys that in a bit. Show us the bathroom and shower area.
Yeah, I really like this one. This curtain.
Seashells, right?
Seashells, yeah. It's so cool. It's calling me.
And the price actually for this villa, it was really affordable. They're running some kind of a promotion right now due to the current times. And it was something, 30 something dollars. And I'll put the exact amount right below. But for 30 something dollars, this is an incredible place with a beautiful view. And we actually get floating breakfast tomorrow, which we are really excited about. We'll show you as well. But, so I'm pretty happy with what we paid here. Yeah, the water is nice.
It's salty.
Oh, it's salt water. Based on my testing, this is a salt water, not chlorine water. That's pretty cool. Definitely brought my laptop out and hanged out here, but the internet is so-so.
A little slow.
A little bit more than a little slow. It's pretty slow here. So actually after this, we're gonna find somewhere with a faster Wi-Fi to check up on a couple things. But it's nice to kind of disconnect and
just enjoy.
Sometimes it's hard disconnecting when you're always connected. When you're in Bali, floating breakfast is something that you must try. What's awesome about this villa is that not only do you have a private pool in your villa, but you also have this really beautiful huge pool overlooking the lagoon here. So it's you have access to both of them, and it's really nice. It's beautiful pool that's right over here, and the lagoon is right over there. There's a bunch of area to sit down, sunbathe. There's a restaurant right there, that's for the villas. And I just cannot get enough of this beautiful Blue Lagoon water right there. It's incredible. That's a wrap for today's villa tour, and on the next video we're going to be exploring Nusa Ceningan and Nusa Lembongan, which are the two islands that are here connected by a yellow bridge, and we will show you all of that on the next video.
Yeah, stay tuned for the next video.
Cheers.